Mentality of any footballer. He's gambled on direction and won. And he's beaten the keeper. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. And it's gone in. Well, he fired it straight down the middle. Can he keep his cool? And he's denied them from the spot. In it goes. And that is when you need your goalkeeper.
Well, a successful kick here, and that will be that.
Showed a lot of composure there, and overall, they probably just about deserved to win this game.